It doesn't have to be inserted all the way in. Flat surface, hold the mask down, and then push it. And then we're gonna pull quickly, holding the mask. And yeah, that's tight.
Guys, I'm not supposed to do this, right? It just says to try it on something hard and flat, but let me see. I guess if I were choking by myself, or on a child. Oh!